Namaskar. Welcome to this edition of News Bulletin in the headlines today. Session of A New Horizon, RSP's Path to Profitability held for Electrical Zone. Health checkup camp for contract labor organized by Rourkela Steel Plant. And Employee of the Month Award function held at Power Distribution Department. Now the news in detail. Three sessions of the communication initiative New Horizon RSP's Path to Profitability was held for Electrical Zone at HRDC on 6 January. Mr. N.C. Sahu, DGM in charge ENES, chaired the sessions. In all, 119 participants from instrumentation, power distribution, air conditioning and roll shop electrical department attended the program. The session included presentation on present steel market scenario, financial status of sale and RSP, turnaround strategy of RSP, key focus areas like customer expectation, quality, production, productivity and department specific presentation was made by the representatives of different departments. The entire roadmap with respect to each of the topics was dealt with in detail. Various aspects of functioning of the units in particular and plant in general were also discussed. The program was jointly coordinated by Electrical Zone and HRD Center. A periodic health checkup camp was organized for the contract labor working in the new hot strip mill site of Rourkela Steel Plant on 8th January. The contract labor covered in this program were of MS Larsen and Torbo working in the new hot strip mill site. In all, 265 contract laborers attended the camp. They were examined for vision, blood pressure, random blood sugar, blood grouping, hepatitis B and general checkup like hearing and pulse rate, etc. HIV counseling was also provided. The identified patients were also provided medicines free of cost. Mr. S.K. Behra, DGM Projects and Project Manager, visited the camp and interacted with the contract labor. Several other officers of the plant were also present on the occasion. It is noteworthy that this was the 36th health checkup program for RSP contract labor held in RSP. From the date of its start from 25th April 2013, 9,234 contract labor have been covered. The programs are being organized by personal contract labor cell with the help of Ispat General Hospital IGH, ESI Model Hospital and ESIC Dispensary. Doctors and technicians from ESI Corporation and IGH conducted the health checkup. Dr. R.R. Panda of IGH, Dr. Kumar of OHSC from RSP, Dr. A.K. Naik from ESI Dispensary and Dr. M.S. Case from ESI Model Hospital conducted the health checkup of the contract labor. Mr. T.G. Kanekar, DGM Personnel CLC and Projects coordinated the program. The Personnel CLC team along with Mr. L.A. Anurag, Manager IR of L&T, coordinated the proceedings. An Employee of the Month Award giving function was organized in Power Distribution Department on 5th January. Mr. M.K. Bhaskaran, DGM in charge Power Distribution, presented the Employee of the Month Award comprising an appreciation letter and a gift voucher to Mr. A.C. Naik and Mr. B. Burr, both senior technicians for the month of November and December 2017 respectively. present on the occasion were Mr. R. K. Shah, DGM, Mr. K. Krishna Kumar, DGM, Mr. D. K. Bhanja, DGM, many other senior officers and employees of the department. Speaking on the occasion, Mr. Bhaskaran commended Mr. Naik and Mr. Burr and urged them to keep up the good work. He exhorted others to emulate the same. It may be noted that Mr. Naik was awarded for carrying out shutdowns related to outdoor breaker replacement and ensuring systematic normalization of shutdowns. His systematic inspection and noting helped in proper decision taking, thereby avoiding unnecessary breakdowns. Similarly, Mr. Burr was awarded for playing a pivotal role in carrying out shutdowns in MSDS 5 RM 1 area involving critical bus couplers operation. His sincerity, efficiency in management of operational requirements and monitoring of demand level from the grid during shutdowns has been appreciated by all. The program was coordinated by Mr. S. K. Behra, Junior Manager Personnel. Later in the evening, Mr. Behra visited the residence of the awardees and presented the family members a bouquet and a packet of sweet as a token of appreciation for their support. That's all we have for you from our news desk. Namaskar.